task of caring for the hungry and despairing. Future harvest we are sharing, God's will is done. For the harvest of the Spirit, thanks be to God. For the good we all inherit, thanks be to God. For the wonders that astound us, for the truths that still confound us, most of all that love has found us, thanks be to God.
Hi, everyone. Our scripture reading tonight is from Psalm 32, verses 6 through 11. That's why all the faithful should pray to you during troubled times, so that a great flood of water won't reach them. You are my secret hideout. You protect me from trouble. You surround me with songs of rescue. I will instruct you and teach you about the direction you should go. I'll advise you and keep my eye on you. Don't be like some senseless horse or mule whose movement must be controlled with a bit and a bridle. Don't be anything like that. The pain of the wicked is severe, but faithful love surrounds the one who trusts the Lord. You who are righteous, rejoice in the Lord and be glad. All you whose hearts are right, sing out in joy. Holy wisdom, holy word, thanks be to God. For those of you who may not be aware, pastors in the United Methodist Church are appointed by a bishop to serve a particular congregation for a time and a season. Every year, we find out whether we're staying put or moving on to somewhere else. During this season, our Bishop Robert Schnazy has appointed me to serve as the next senior pastor of Laurel Heights United Methodist Church in San Antonio. I will begin my time at Laurel Heights on June 26th. My time with all of you at Buda UMC has been so wonderful. My heart is broken, but at the same time, it is with eagerness that I look forward to a new challenge and a new community. I also eagerly anticipate what and who comes next for Buda UMC. This is such a potential-filled church and community. I am confident your next pastor will continue all the great work that we've begun together here. I ask you to join me in praying for the bishop and those around him as they seek to identify this new pastor who has the gifts to serve Buda UMC. I also invite you to use the beautiful words of this psalm to ease your spirit in this time. Words like these: that's why all the faithful should pray to you during troubled times. You protect me from trouble. I will instruct you and teach you about the direction you should go. I'll advise you and keep my eye on you. Faithful love surrounds the one who trusts the Lord. You who are righteous, rejoice in the Lord and be glad. All you whose hearts are right, sing out in joy. Friends, we have a number of weeks together and before we have to say a good goodbye to one another. I hope and I pray that we will make each and every second count in the coming days. Will you pray with me? Most loving God, we are grateful that you are here to guide each and every step we take. We ask that in the weeks ahead, you guide not only our church, but also our bishop who is making important decisions that will affect our future. God, be with all of us as we learn to say goodbye to one another. It's in your holy name that we pray. Amen.
May the Spirit of the Lord is.
Spirit.